this year we did an NJ Pack opener with Maestro Zhang, and we played Defia, and that was amazing.
I've been sending students actually to the New Jersey Symphony Youth Orchestras for over 20 years. Many of my former students are now actually music teachers. I think the program is wonderful because it allows my students to come in contact with high-level artists, performers, and thinkers.
Every time they come here, they give everything they have, And really, and we work together and for 3 hours every Saturday, and I see these people grow.
Probably what I like about this orchestra the most and what I take away from it is that I know real life experiences because there are people from the New Jersey Symphony that are coaching us, so they give us little tabs and tidbits of help, and they really inform us on what to do, and it really helps us in the end.
My love of music is there, and I'd like to see more kids, you know, get the kind of experience that I had when I was young.
One, two, ready, play. Press bow circle down bow.
The young people, the leadership, it's a very emotional thing for me at times because I know how music is carried with me through my life, and I'm hoping that does the same for these kids as well.